Hello, everybody. Welcome back to 오늘의 한마디. Today's expression. My name is Shane. It's November. Ah, yes. Winter is growing closer and closer. Getting closer and closer. Today we have a good expression. Your A makes your B look muet. Yeah, it's kind of a fun expression. A 때문에 B가 뭐뭐해 보인다. Your A makes your B look something. So let's write these down here. Your A makes your B look, and then we need some sort of adjective. 형용사 넣으면 돼요. So for example, Shane, your glasses, 안경, in this case, 복수니까 make, S 없어요, no S, make your face, 얼굴, look huge. 대빵 커. 야, Shane, 네 안경 때문에 얼굴 대빵 커 보여. 아이고. You could say something like that. We have lots of situations where, for example, I think it's white shoes. 하얀 신발. Your white shoes make your feet look big. Your black shoes make your feet look small. I think that's right. The striped shirt makes your stomach look thin. The striped shirt, horizontally striped shirt, makes your stomach look huge. 이렇게 할 수 있어요. So usually we can use this expression to talk about how somebody looks. Okay? Your A makes your B look adjective. Now, we've got a very simple expression today, and we've got an easy dialogue, too. Monica 선생님 is back to help us out here. Good morning.
Morning.
All right, we have A and B. A 하실래요? B 하실래요?
A 하겠습니다.
All right, here we go.
What do you think of my jeans?
They make you look fat.
Oh.
Yeah, you should get a darker pair.
Did you just call me fat?
네?
Hey, what do you think of my jeans? 네, 내 새 청바지 어때? 청바지 어때? 이렇게 물어봤죠?
네. 이 남자는 이렇게 말하면 안 돼요. 죽을 거예요. They make you look fat.
네, they가 여기서 my jeans, your jeans, 그 청바지를 말을 하고 있죠? 그 청바지 때문에 너 뚱뚱해 보이는 것 같은데? 이렇게 말했죠?
There you go. Jeans는 다리 두 개니까 S로 쓰는 거예요. Jeans, pants, trousers. So they 대명사 쓰는 거예요. 그 복수 대명사. They, subject. They make you look fat. They make you look skinny. They make you look fat. In this case, fat.
네, 그래서 A가 지금 깜짝 놀랐어요. Oh.
아이고, 그래? So B는 you should get a darker pair. You should get a darker pair, like a black pair?
예, 좀 어두운 색깔 pair, 여기서 a darker pair. 아까 복수형으로 써주셨다고 말을 했는데요. 예, 지금 다리가 나온 데가 두 개죠, 바지가. 그래서 a pair of jeans. 보통 바지 한 벌 이렇게 말씀을 하세요. 그래서 a darker pair of jeans. of jeans가 지금 생략된 형태고요. You should get a darker pair. 이 말은 더 어두운 색깔 바지를 입어야겠다 이렇게 말을 하고 있어요.
There you go. 재미있는 거. We're talking about 바지 in this case. 바지 단어 세 개 나왔어요. Jeans, they, and pair. All referring to 바지. Okay, once again, 복수 쓰는 이유는 다리가 두 개예요. 안경도 마찬가지, 유리가 두 개. 그렇게 생각하면 돼요. 물론 shoes도 마찬가지, 신발 두 개니까. So, once again, the pattern today is your A makes your B look muet. Muet. They make you look fat was the sentence in the dialogue. You got it? Pretty simple stuff? Yeah. 연습 많이 하세요, 여러분. 안경에 대해서, 종파지에 대해서, colors에 대해서. That shirt makes your skin look pink. 그렇게 할 수도 있어요. This shirt makes my skin look old. Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, old. That's right. All right, everybody. Practice. Practice makes perfect. And I'll see you again next time. Bye-bye. We'll be right back.